Since GAC, which is the name of the network, is doing the GAC Saturday night movie of Castaway, the 2000 movie with Tom Hanks and Helen Hunt. And then tonight at 6 p.m. is the GAC Saturday night lineup of TV shows. What would happen if Brendon and Paula's mom, Jack, Karen, Joanne, Robert, Daisy, and Daisy McGuire also all of that tonight on GAC, which is an AMC network. And while they all saw all of that tonight on GAC, which is an AMC network, for dinner, with pizza and sodas, but they all get. Let me know down in the comments below.